said that I love Brian Cardona, but I really love Albert.
Brian, I have something to tell you.
What?
I love Albert.
What's this I hear? Rochelle likes my boy Albert.
I am lost Rochelle and now she's moving on.
No!
It was really wrong of Rochelle to like say that she loves Brian and then just like tell him that she doesn't love him anymore. Like, who does that?
Hey Nicole, you're friends with Albert, right?
Like, Brian.
Well, I need to ask you for like some advice because I really, really, really like him and I don't know what to do.
Where should I go to get my girl back?
No, Rochelle, you just gotta make yourself look cool, like, you know, and just take this off. Like, really take this off and like fold it or something.
And then Brian's been giving me some really good advice, and I know how to get my girl back.
I love Caitlin's caption.
You don't want to walk around aimlessly for no reason. Could you
read it? I'm ready to win over Albert.
I'm ready to win Michelle back.
I don't know what's going on, but I look cute, so.
Hey Albert! How are you?
What's up?
Hey bro, get off my man! My bro!
Bro, I didn't know what's bro because when the bro touched me with her bro, it's disgusting because the bro, I didn't know what's bro, it's just. We didn't pop that collar anymore.
Hey Albert, think about my outfit. I think he likes it. Like, I think he really likes it.
I know how you feel, bro. Just take her on a romantic date. With some flowers and pianos. Are you good, bro? And I'll button one of these. You've been a nice boy.
I've tried to do it to my
so
yeah,
cool.
I've tried to do it.
I'm gonna go ask Albert how he really feels about me. Albert, do you really like me? Because we can have something really special.
No.
I will remember you.
Michelle, what's wrong?
Albert doesn't like me in my cool outfit.
Come with me. I know what will make you feel better. No, this way.
I'm gonna leave you two alone.